The Serbian team came to here to split with a rejuvenated team, even younger team than they had at the Tokyo Olympic Games, where they won the Olympic gold for the second time in a row. But they look still a very strong team, and they were a contender for a medal, but in the end they couldn't even reach the quarterfinal, which was a huge surprise, of course. And actually, for them, this is already the second time when they are unable to finish in the podium. In Budapest, they finished in the fifth place, and now they can only reach the ninth place, which is the worst ever for Serbia, as they are an independent country. Five times gold medalist, plus they also won two times ex-Serbian Montenegro, one time silver medalist, one time bronze medalist, and now they are playing for the ninth place only. Serbia is wearing the blue cap, winning the first swim off, and Romania is wearing the white cap. The Serbs on the group stage finished behind Hungary, after losing by 9 goals against the Hungarians, but winning against Israel and Slovenia. Then the French game came in the playoff match to the quarterfinals. And then 2 days ago, the semifinal of the 9 to 12 places ranking games, they won against the Netherlands after a penalty shootout. Just like Romania against Israel, also won against the Israelians on the penalty shootout, while on the group stage they lost against Spain and won against Germany, drew against the Netherlands. Then on the playoff match they lost against Montenegro easily, and a difficult game against Israel. The first shot and the first save of the match, the Romanian goalie Georgescu. Exclusion from Serbia.
Exclusion from Serbia.
The first man advantage of the match. Ramesh Fulea, who is the top scorer of the whole tournament with 19 goals. Georgescu. Ramesh. Block against Stojanovic. Rebound went back to the Romanians. Serbia on full strength now. Neamtu. Not a good pass to the center forward. Toward to Vončić. Great play. One more pass. Stojanovic. And he scores. First goal of the game scored by the Serbians. Ognjen Stojanovic. The 8th goal for him. He was the 3rd top scorer for Serbia until this game, behind Strahinja Rašović and Radomir Drašović. Stojanovic, 26 years old, he came back to the national team after 4 years for Serbia. Georgescu, 3 seconds only for Romania, the lob shot saved easily by Ristićević. Panathinaikos goalie also came back to the national team after 2 years missing. Stojanovic. Drašović. Brankovic. Exclusion and the chance. Oh, the rebound. The Romanian defenders weren't in their position. So after a big save of Tic, the rebound went back to Nemanja Vico. And he scores his first goal today. And fourth goal in the tournament. Man advantage goal for Serbia. Nemanja Vico is playing in Italy. He was there in that Serbian team which won the European gold medal last time in Barcelona. Vranceanu. Nice pass to the center forward. Exclusion from Serbia. Judean. Fulea. Great block. Made by Viktor Rašović. And the personal foul goes to Judean. And the 5 meter penalty to Serbia. Drašović there with the ball now. And he scores. 3-0 to Serbia. The 12th goal for Drašović. And the Romanian head coach Bogdan Rad calls a timeout after this slow start from his team.
Luați vă pierdeți 2-3 secunde de om în plus și vă puneți pe pozițiile voastre, da? Te duci pe bară, te duci pe unul, cum am făcut, da? Nu mai faceți cum vine așa. Vă pressing la fel, ne mișcăm. Nu mai aruncați mingile pe extreme. Vă pressing acolo, pierdem timp și ne omoară. Nu! Ținem aici în trei poziții, jucăm și ne lărgim și încercăm să punem la centru, da? Haide!
Romania is yet to beat the Serbs. They met 15 times so far, including the Yugoslav era. And their best result is a 6-6 draw from 2008 in Malaga. So 14 win for Serbia and one draw. Last time in Budapest, the Serbs beat Romania by 8 goals, 15-7. Viktor Rašović. Brankovic. Shot blocked by Georgescu. Romania has the ball. But still, they are without a goal. Vranceanu. Only a free throw. Neamtu. This is a great pass and the first goal for Romania, scored by Silvian Kolotrovci. This is the fifth goal for the Italian, of course, Romanian center forward. But with this name, it can easily be an Italian as well. Actually, he was born in Moldova, in Balti, and now he's playing in Oradea, in a city called Arad. Exclusion from Romania. Big chance for Serbia, and they scores. Petar Velkic. His third goal in the tournament. First today. Man advantage goal for Serbia. For the second time. Four years old, playing in Italy, in Ortigia, Petar Velkic. Fulea, he's still without a goal, the top goal scorer of the whole tournament in Split. Neamtu. Brancianu, now Fulea, this is a shooting chance for him, but the shot saved by Dimitri Aristicevic. Second save for the Serbian goalie. Drašović, only a free throw. Drašović still has the ball. Waiting for the teammates. Vucinic, exclusion from Romania, wonderful play and a great finish from Strahinja Rašović. Again a man-up goal for Serbia, and Strahinja Rašović scores his first today. He was the top scorer until the game started. With 12 goals, now he is on 13. Now he and Sava Randjelovic are the two players who are here from the Olympic gold medalist in Tokyo, as Dušan Mandić is not playing today. Exclusion from Serbia. Rare chance for Romania so far. But maybe they can use it this time. Brancianu, Fulea. 3 seconds only on the shot clock. Only one, and this is too much. This was too much. Priatesa should make a shot, although it was a tight angle. Randjelovic, who just said before the tournament that the French team can qualify for the quarterfinals and they can surprise some of the favorites. Well, they just surprised them in the playoff game to the quarterfinals. And yes, the French team made it. But then in the quarterfinal, the French team lost against Italy by 10 goals. So now the French team can finish a place between 5 and 8. Vončić. Great save made by Risticevic, so it's a corner. Vončić scored 5 goals so far in a Split. We can move on, shows the Spanish referee. Strahinja Rašović. This can be a chance for Serbia. And a 5-meter penalty for the second time. And it was pretty obvious. Andre Priotessa has the personal foul. Number 6, Andre Priotessa. And one more time. Radomir Drašović with the ball. And this time, they choose the left side of the post. Drašović's second goal. And the 6th goal for Serbia. Novi Beograd player, but also played in Hungary in Szolnok. Champions League finalist in this season with Novi Beograd. Pulean has the ball, but the time is out for Romania now. After the first quarter, Serbia 6, Romania 1 for the ninth place. Serbian goalie Dimitri Aristicevic on 75% save percentage, while his colleague, the Romanian goalie Marius Florintic, only on 25%. You can see big difference on man advantage situations as well. Serbia scored 3 times. They also scored 2 goals from the penalty spot. Only 1 goal for Romania scored by Kolodorovci. Also the Romanians, like the Serbs, came to split with some new younger player and also with the new head coach Bogdan Rad, who played for the Italian team during his playing career as a naturalized player. That was one of those first ever water polo players. They went through to the qualification system in Malta in Group C. They won their group ahead of Malta. And Romania has so much experience in the men's competition and the history of the water polo championships. 2 times they finished in the 4th place. They were in the semi-final, but lost all the 2 games, the semi-final and for the bronze medal as well in 1993 in Sheffield against Spain, and 2006 in Belgrade, also against the Spanish team. Last time in Budapest, they finished 11th. So this can be a better result for them. But also, in Budapest, in the group stage, they were able to beat Russia. They had a close game against the Netherlands, and that was the last time, as I already said, when they met with the Serbs, and they lost by 8 goals during the group stage. And after the group stage, they lost against Greece, the playoff match, then against Germany, and for the 11th place, they beat Turkey. Now seems like they will improve 1 place, and actually they were also in the 11th place in Barcelona. That time they beat France for the 11th place, and you see now how far France is from Romania. Exclusion from the Romanian team, number 11, Raducu Dinca. And the Serbs are losing the ball, and the referee said there was no foul. Remes. Neamtu. Prioteasa. Neamtu. Antipa. Antipa from distance. Ristićević saves it. Panathinaikos goalie playing in Greece, the Serb. Here's Bogdan Rand, the Romanian head coach, former great player. He has more than 250 caps for Romania, but also the World Championship and European Championship silver medalist with the Italians. Prietessa, Neamtu hits the crossbar, and the ball is out, but maybe the goalie or a block. Yes, the goalie touch the ball, so Romania still has it. Dinka. Neamtu. Trying to pass to the center forward position. It was such an impossible mission as Savan Angelovic was defending over there against Kolodrovci. Viktor Rašović, Randjelovic. Vico in the center forward position for Serbia now, and the exclusion from Romania. Viktor Rašović, Randjelovic passing to the left wing to Stojanovic, Randjelovic again, Stojanovic, Randjelovic to the right wing. And now comes the pass to the other side and the shot from the crossbar. And this time the rebound goes to Tik. Ognjen Stojanovic had the shot. The top corner was so empty. But no goal this time for the Serbs. Still no goal in the second quarter. Almost 3 minutes gone. Neamtu. Only 3 seconds for Romania. Neamtu passed to the left wing. Then the shot. Actually, it was too late. But anyway, Risticevic saved it. Just in case. Brankovic. Only a free throw. Randjelovic. And this time Ognjen Stojanovic scores. He scored the first goal of the first quarter. Now he's scoring the first goal of the second quarter as well. 7-1. Ognjen Stojanovic is playing in Savac now. After coming back from Hungary, from Miskolc, former World Cup winner in 2018, but after that he couldn't reach the Serbian team, so he just came back after 4 years. He is 26 years old, Ognjen Stojanovic. So many debutants at the European Championship. He's also one of them among the Serbs. 11 players they have. Only Mandic, Randjelovic, Viktor Rašović and Vico are those who have played already the European Championship. The other 11 players are new for Dejan Savic. Martinovic. He's a very talented young guy, junior world champion from last year. Vasilije Martinović playing in Novi Beograd. Exclusion from Romania again. Drašović. And already the third major fall for Judean, so he's out with substitution. And we are only just inside the second quarter. Vucinic. Oh, a great goal, scored by the Serbs, Vasilije Martinović. Goal number 8 for Serbia. First goal for him. And the 4th goal on man advantage for Serbia.
Goal Serbia, number 10, Vasilije Martinović.
There was a slight touch from the goalie and the post as well, but the ball went in. Prigotiessa. Exclusion this time from Serbia. Fulea has the ball and a 5-meter penalty to Romania. Now Fulea has the chance to score his first goal today. And goal number 20 for himself. exclusion. I mean, the personal foul went to Georgia Vucinic, who is also out, his third personal foul. So now Fula. Oh, he hits the crossbar. The top goal scorer of the tournament, Tudor Fulea, 25 years old from Bucharest, playing in Steaua, missing a chance to score his first goal today. Brankovic, Martinovic, Drašović, back to Brankovic, exclusion from Romania again, and this time no goal for Serbia. Or the second personal foul went to Vranceanu. Piotesa. Vancic, Vranceanu, one more pass to the right, and then the shot from Antipas saved by the goalie, but Romania still has it. Vranceanu. Georgescu. Vranceanu. Awful pass to the center forward, no chance for Vancic. Brankovic. Long pass to Viktor Drašović. Drašović now. Brankovic. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Brankovic. And the Romanian goalie saves it. The long range shot from the Serbian player. Tick. Georgescu. Vranceanu. Georgescu. Again trying to pass to the center forward, and the turnover foul made by Kolodrovci. This quarter, only 2 goals came, and both from Serbia. Brankovic. Passing with Pjevančić. Brankovic again. Pjevančić. Drašović. Lob shot on the crossbar. Scored 2 times from 2 shots. This is the first miss for him. Radomir Drašović, a Novi Beograd player, and Serbia has the ball back. And this will be a clear chance for them. Viktor Drašović, and Tick saves it. And on the other side, Fulea has the ball now, and 2 against 2. Fulea and Kolodrovci there from the Romanians. Fulea on the post. What's happening here in the last minute of the first half? Crazy. Only a free throw, 40 seconds. Exclusion from Romania. Martinovic. Drašović. Antipas first personal foul, Drašović, and this time, you know, made no mistake. Drašović scores goal number 9 for Serbia, and one more time, a man-up goal for them. Seems like it's so easy, but of course it's not that. again. Tick was able to touch it, but from the post, the ball went back to the back of the net. 2 seconds, Fulea makes the shot, Ristićević saves it. The half-time, Serbia is leading by 8 goals, 9-1 against Romania for the 9th place. The national team. So Serbia 9, Romania 1 after 2 quarters, and the 3rd quarter just started. And this time Romania won the swim off by Neam 2. Georgescu. Neam 2. Georgescu. Back to Neam 2. And this is an easy tackle, which was made by Strajnja Rašović. And Serbia can have a chance. Stojanović is arriving in the middle. The pass is coming, and he scores. Ognjan Stojanović. He scored the first goal in the 1st quarter, in the 2nd quarter, and now in the 3rd quarter as well. Ten to one. After a wonderful tackle made by Strajnja Rašović, and then the assist was also a cool one. He also played in Hungary, in Eger. One time he was the top goal scorer in the Hungarian Championships. And now he's also back to Serbia, back to Novi Belgrade. Drašović. Here is Sovran Ceanu from the Romanian team. Stojanović, Brankovic. The referee said nothing happened. No foul on Nemanja Vico. But now this is a foul and an exclusion against Stojanović from Serbia. Georgescu. Remes. Ulea. Wonderful block. Stojan Jarašović. He has two steals, two assists, and one goal so far. And now a block as well. This is a great play and a nice turn from the Romanian player, but he was losing the ball, and actually the referee said, let's move on. Could be a chance for a consolation goal for Romania. Randjelovic, and the Romanian goalie saves one more time. Already his seventh save was from 17 shots. And now he steals the ball. But no Romanian player who tried to make a fast break. Remes. Neamtu. Free throw. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Vončić. Inka has the ball. Makes the turnover foul. Also, the time runs out. Serbia has the chance. Stojan Jarašović is there. 1-on-1 can be, but what a tackle made by Neamtu. Georgescu. Neamtu. Back to Georgescu. And from the center forward position, this time there is the exclusion from Serbia. And Bogdan Rad calling his second timeout. The Romanian head coach. He was also a member of the Romanian team, which finished fourth in Sheffield. As I said earlier, that was the best ever result for Romania at the Euros.
Uite acolo în doi. Da, stai acolo, uite-te. Hai, la fel. Auzi, hei, Georgi.
So Drašović is excluded now, and Romania on man up. No second goal for Romania still. After a great save by the goalie, and then also the crossbar. There was a slight touch from Dobozhanov. Says so well, but not sure. Brankovic. Piavancic, exclusion from Romania one more time. and can be a clear chance, but this time no pass to Velkic. Maybe later. Viktorášovic. Oh, great pass. Wonderful play by the Serbs. Martinović. His second goal. Ten goal difference between the two sides. Serbia is leading 11-1. Vasilije Martinović, 19 years old only, junior world champion. Champions League silver medalist this year. Remes. Georgescu. This pass is good now to Vončić. And again, the Serbs are tackling easily. Vančić, Stojanović, exclusion from Romania again. Stojanović has the chance, hits the crossbar. Franceanu, Georgescu. Only a free throw, and Fulea is still without a goal. He made 5 shots so far, and also a 5-meter penalty was missed by Tudor Fulea. And now he made a mistake as well. So Serbia has the ball again. Chance to increase their lead. Branković, Rašović, Viktorášovic. Viktorášovic, and he scores too. He is also on the score sheet now. Goal number 12 for Serbia. Branković, Ranđelović, and Pjevančić are the field players who are without a goal, and also Vučinić, but he can't be on the score sheet as he is out already with substitution after his third personal foul. Fulea. Again an easy tackle. This time Stefan Branković made it against Dinka. Viktorášovic. Chance and the first save for Tik in the third quarter, probably. Exclusion. Power play for the Serbs, and they are using it so quickly. The goal scorer is Petar Velkic. And also now Vranceanu is out from the Romanians. So they lost Judean, now they lost Vranceanu as well. Referees asking the ball out. Double exclusion. And also a red card to the Romanian player, and Fuleo is out from the game. And on the other side, Romanian number 4, Tudor Fulea. No, there was the hit from Fulea. This was brutally easy to see. No question about. Great play by the Romanians, and the skip shot went too high. No goal for them. So the third Romanian player who are out, Iudean Vranceanu and now Fulea. Viktor Rašović. Crossbar. Save the Romanians one more time. Remesh. Antipa. So maybe that was really a frustration of Fulea. As being a top scorer of the whole tournament and against the Serbs. The Serbs were defending against him really well, not letting so many chances. He missed the penalty, he missed five shots. And now he's just missing the rest of the game. Jančić. Branković. The ball went wide. Only 3 seconds from the quarter. No shot from the Romanians. In this quarter, only the Serbs were able to score, but they did it four times. Serbia. And this time Serbia won the sprint by Martinović for the third time during the game. Exclusion from Romania.
Exclusion from Romania number 8.
Martinović, Brankovic, Rangelovic, one more pass to the middle. Wonderful play by the Serbs. The goal scorer is Nemanja Vico, his second goal. And the first time that not Stojanovic scoring the first goal of the quarter. But one more time, a man up goal for the Serbs. Nemanja Vico, Trieste players playing in his third European Championship now. Georgescu. Nem too. Riotiesa. 7 seconds now for Romania. This was a great play and a wonderful save by the Serbian goalie. Lazar Dobozhanov, only his second save. But this was a brilliant one. Priotesa. Again, pass to Vončić, Vončić and Dobozhanov. Two times in a row now against Vončić. Sanja Rašović, only a free throw. Rangelovic, Martinović. Wonderful move, which was made by Petar Velkic. No, it was Vico. Nemanja Vico. And the penalty for the Serbs, of course, after this foul. The foul went to Levente Vončić. And Martinović has the chance to score. He scored two times already. And there comes the third. Goal number 15 for Serbia. And Romania is still on one goal. Georgescu, 6 minutes from the game. Again, Georgescu. Only 3 seconds, Dobozhanov saves the shot. Lazar Dobozhanov. Playing a Radnički Kragujevac. Now the Serbs scoring one more time. And this time the goal scorer was Radomir Drašović. Only he's on 4 goals now. Top scorer of the game. From 6 shots, he scored 4 times.
Goal Serbia, 3, Radomir Drašović.
Remes. Neamtu. Georgescu. Remes. Nem too. 2 seconds for Romania on the shot clock, and it's over again. I'm pretty sure that Dejan Savic will be satisfied. What they did today. course not with the whole championship, but in this game he can be. Neamtu steals the ball. 3-2 chance for Romania. Also Kolodrovci on the left wing. There is Dinka. Oh, such a bad shot. Still no goal for Romania since the first quarter. Martinovic, and this was a clear tackle which was made by Bogdan Remes. Dobozhanov came out from his goal. And the Serbians are calling a timeout. Stojanovic, after the timeout. Jovančić. Only free throw to Serbia. Stojanovic, this is a cool pass to the center forward. Exclusion from Romania, Remes. No exclusion, only a free throw, and Remes steals the ball. First it seemed like that it will be an exclusion, but not at all. Antipa. Georgescu. Oh, nice backhand shot, but again Dobozhanov saves it. Kolodrovci. And on the way swimming back, turnover foul. And exclusion from Romania. Second personal foul to Neamtu. And the Serbs are not concentrating as they did during the first half. Well, I think everybody is waiting for the end of this game. Especially the players, of course. No question who will be the winner. No question who will clinch the ninth place here in Split. But we still have a bit more than 2 minutes. Serbia has the ball. Stojanovic. Still Stojanovic. Jovančić is coming. He has the ball. Antic saves it. With the help of the post. No, it's Mihaluca now. Romanians changed goalie, Adrian Mihaluca. He plays so much during the whole tournament. Actually, this is the only time that he's in. And I wonder if Romania will score. Or they will finish with only this one, which they managed to during the first quarter. Dobozhanov saves it. But Serbia can score, and this is goal number 17 now. Martinovic, his second in this quarter, his fourth altogether. 17 goals for Serbia now. And we are under the last minute of the game, only 52 seconds from the end of the match. Remes. So Romania is going for their second goal only. This is their last chance. Dinka. One more pass, and again it's too late. No, it wasn't. This shot was just in time, and they have a corner. Georgescu. Dinka. Awful pass. Dobozhanov came out and steals it. And the last attack for the Serbs, maybe. But they don't want to do anything else, just passing the ball. Maybe Martinovic makes the shot. The young goalie Mihaluca saves it. Serbia 17, Romania 1, which means Serbia finished on the 9th place and Romania finished 10th. It's a disappointing tournament for the Serbs, but in the end they were able to clinch what they could do at the best after losing the playoff game against France. But I'm sure that at home there will be a big, big analyze for the Serbs, what's happened here at that game against France, and of course what happened against Hungary during the group stage, because that was a huge, huge loss for them. Also a historical one, just like a historical win now against Romania, because they have never been able to beat the Romanians by 16 goals.